Someone yells, get out, get out. They're trying to kill us all. I grabbed the pictures from my desk and joined the flight for life. With every step I called the names of my children and my wife. And then we heard them coming up from several floors below. A pack of firefighters with their heavy gear in tow. Now every time I try to sleep, I'm haunted by the sound of firemen pounding up the stairs while we were running down. And when we met them on the stairs, they said we were too slow. Get out, they yelled at us. The whole thing's gonna go. We didn't have to be told twice. We'd seen the world on fire. They kept on running down the stairs. Well, they kept climbing higher. Now every time I try to sleep, I'm haunted by the sound of firemen pounding up the stairs while we were running down. And when we made it to the street, we ran through ash and smoke. I didn't know which way to turn. I thought that I would choke. A fireman touched me on the arm and pointed me uptown. And then I heard him cry aloud as the tower came crashing down. So now I go to funerals of men I never knew. The pipers play Amazing Grace as the coffins come in view. They must have seen it coming as they turned to face the fire. They sent us down to safety while they kept climbing higher. Now every time I try to sleep, I'm haunted by the sound of firemen pounding up the stairs while we were running down. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now this land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me, this land was made for you and me.